please do not mind the way that I look. I look like they've been home all day, and that's because I have. But I wanted to jump on really quick just to say that I'm so, so proud of you. And you're probably like, what the heck is this girl talking about? I just wanted to say that I'm proud of you for overcoming every single day that you thought you wouldn't be able to. So the good news and the amazing thing is that you've overcome 100% of your worst days. And I know people see that all the time. You may see memes about it. You may hear it. But the truth is, you did. You really, really did overcome all those days that you were in bed, sick or depressed or crying or thinking that you couldn't overcome it. You did that. And what an amazing accomplishment. That deserves a round of applause. That deserves a pat on the back, a big old congratulation party. I mean, I am so happy and excited for you. And if nobody's told you, I wanted to be the one to say congratulations, and I'm so happy for you. I want this to also serve and remind you that you're capable of doing this. So you can remember that even on your next worst day and on the days and the things and the traumatic events and the bad and the sad things that are going to happen, unfortunately, in life, I want you to remember that you were able to overcome what you already did and that you're able to overcome these things again. You're strong and you're capable and you're able to heal. You're able to move forward. You're able to get out of bed. I mean, if you think about it, there may have been times where you didn't want to go to work and you did. You didn't want to do school and you did. You didn't want to see friends. You didn't want to see family, but you did. And maybe you healed that relationship. Maybe you healed that trauma. Maybe you fixed that pain. Or maybe you're just alone and enjoying solitude right now and healing and enjoying this place of the things that you've overcome, which is amazing and just a big congratulations. So I wanted to do just a quick video of saying congratulations, and I'm so happy for you, and to never ever give up. Because imagine if you gave up during that time where you were hurting, or during that time where you were suffering, or you had the trauma or the pain that you were going through. You wouldn't have experienced the great things that you've experienced since then. And if you haven't experienced something great since then, I promise you something is coming, something amazing and bigger than what you've been through is coming. So remember this whenever you feel like you're low and you have those days again. You are so capable and able and honestly deserving of moving past that pain and that trauma, and you can do it. So congratulations to you, and never ever forget what it felt like in that moment. Absolutely remember that. Remember the lessons that you learned from that thing or things. But also remember that you are capable and more than able of learning, healing, and being better than that thing so that way you can be the best version of yourself. I'm so proud of you guys. That's all I wanted to say. That's it. I just wanted to say I'm proud of you, and I hope that you have an amazing, amazing day, an amazing week. And remember, more than anything, guys, you are so loved. You matter so deeply to this world, to God, to family, to friends. I hear you. I see you. I appreciate every single one of you. I love you guys, and I will talk to you next time.